Hi friends, welcome to Geeks for Geeks. This is a video tutorial on how to print strings of odd length in X format. For example, for input string 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, this will be the output. For input string Geeks for Geeks, this will be the output with mid character O in the center. Let's look at the solution. The idea is to use two variables in a single loop. The first variable I goes from left to right, and the second variable j goes from right to left. The upper part of the cross is printed before they meet, the central character is printed when they meet, and the lower part is printed after they cross each other. In the upper part, string I is printed before string j, and in the lower part, string j is printed before string I. Now let's look at the implementation. Define len as length of the string. We run a loop in which I goes from 0 to len and j goes from len minus 1 to 0. To print the upper part, this loop runs till the middle point of the string, that is, till I and j become same. First, print I spaces, then print the ith character, then print j minus I minus 1 spaces, and then print the jth character. Then we print the center point by print I spaces, then print ith character. Then print the lower part when I becomes greater than j. Print j spaces, then print the jth character, then print I minus j minus 1 spaces, and finally print the ith character. We run a loop within a loop. The time complexity is order n square. Let's have a look at an alternate implementation. I and j are the indexes of characters to be displayed in the ith iteration. I is equal to 0 initially and goes up to length of string, and j equal to length of string initially. In each iteration of I, we increment I and decrement j. We print the character only if k is same as I or k is same as j, where k goes from 0 to len. Else, we print space. Time complexity remains same. That's it for this video. Thank you for watching. Please leave us your likes and comments.